Hello, hello, my YouTube family. Thank you for tuning in. This is April's Love and Care, and I'm April. I just wanted to come at you all with a quick, will I call this a review? Well, yeah, I guess so. On my custom-made unit that I purchased from a lady here in Tennessee that makes them, I found her through my beautician. And she does a really good job, and I think she charged a fair price, being that it is Chinese women hair and a silk top, and I got it mixed with three colors, which they don't really charge extra for that anyway, but I did get it mixed with three colors, number 4, 33, and highlighted with the 27. You can see some of that in there. And I just wanted to let you guys see it. And also, I'm going to zoom in. Since I was telling you all to, since my contest is to get you all to do an eye look with the 120 palette, I went away from my browns just a little bit. I do got some brown in there, but I did a little orange and a little yellow. And then I blended some brown in there, but I'm going to zoom in so you can see. See a little bit of orange down there at the bottom. And I got the yellow and the brown at the top. And that's from the Coastal Scents 120 palette. Let me know what you think, you guys. Rate me. Let me know what you think. Give me your comments. What you think about my unit. It's 18-inch body weight Chinese women. And I got it here. Of course, I paid, $5.75, but it's custom. It fits perfect. It's been on for 3 days. And I'm fairly happy with my application, except for over here I got a little sloppy, but other than that, I'm pretty satisfied with my application. But I would love to hear you guys' feedback. I haven't done anything to it as far as styling it, combing it, or curling it, or flat ironing it. I really like it the way it is. So, I just want to do this quick, really quick video on this and the eye look. And just say, I'm waiting on y'all to enter my contest. I'm excited about it. Have fun. What else? And I think that's about it. I'm about to go get my nails and toes done. Thank you all for watching and have a wonderful evening. Bye-bye. Don't forget to rate, comment, and if you have not subscribed, subscribe. We're trying to get to 250 so I can give away a lace front. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a wonderful day.